It is often require live username checking in web applications. So I developed one in my web application and would like to share this with you. Let's look at the web application and then I'll show you the code. I'll hit on register here. In this application, there is already Abhimanyu and Deepak username has been registered. So I'm going to try the username Abhimanyu and I'll hit tab. You can see there is immediately a error message comes up, not available. When I try Deepak, it is also not available. But when I try Ram, it is available and you can see there is a green. When I click the register button, in this case, this functionality will also work. Just let me type it Abhimanyu and see how it is working. So now let's look at the code. To develop this, I just created a simple get ajax call with the URL account/check username and a parameter value username, passing the user and the parameter name, and with the return data I am binding this. If data has available string, I am attaching the following HTML: span color green and available to the result, and the result is a span here, and also attaching a CSS with the text box, username text box, with background color is null. And when data has not available, then attaching this HTML markup containing a color red and not available string, and also attaching the CSS with text box username right here with the background color, which is something like red. Now let's look at the action method check username. There we go. Here is the action method of type string, which will accept a input. Input is just a parameter being passed from here. Input name. Name is a variable which containing the value of username text box. With the accepted input, the web security will check for the user existence. When I type the period here, you can see this will accept a username, a string username, and it will return a boolean value. Look at this, there is a boolean, it will return a boolean. So if user has false, return the string available, and if user has true boolean value, return not available. So you can see how this code is working for this application. I hope this video may be useful for you. Thank you.